We have heard them all. Strange but said to be true hair care solutions to make your hair longer, thicker and shinier. It's time to separate hair myths from hair facts. Hi guys, मैं हूँ अंकिता और आज मैं डीबंक करने वाली हूँ 5 हेयर केयर मिथ्स यू शुड स्टॉप बिलीविंग राइट नाउ। वीडियो की शुरुआत करने से पहले बी ब्यूटीफुल चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें एंड रिंग द बेल आइकन टू स्टे अपडेटेड विद ऑल आवर लेटेस्ट वीडियोस। सबसे पहला एंड प्रोबेबली द बिगेस्ट हेयर मिथ आउट देयर इज दैट कटिंग योर हेयर मेक्स इट ग्रो फास्टर। आई एम श्योर मोस्ट ऑफ अस हैव फॉलन फॉर दिस मिथ, बट द फैक्ट इज हेयर ग्रोथ ऑकर्स एट द रूट एंड नॉट एट द एंड्स। So cutting the ends of your hair doesn't actually affect the follicles that are in charge of your hair's growth. Still, while regular trims may not affect how fast or how much your hair grows, there's no denying that they do help with your hair's overall appearance as they help eliminate split ends which can often make your hair look thin or sparse at the bottom. Dusra hair care myth hai, hair shampoos can be replaced by dry shampoo. Yes, I'm sure you must have heard that you don't need to wash your hair every day. And yes, dry shampoo is a savior in between hair washes. Lekin fact to ye hai ki dry shampoo is not a replacement for regular shampoo. You can only use dry shampoos on days when you notice excess oil buildup and have no time to wash your hair. But dry shampoo cannot ever replace your hair shampoo simply because it is not formulated to get rid of dirt, oil and product buildup. In fact, overusing dry shampoo can result in an itchy dry scalp. The third hair care myth is you don't need to condition your hair after shampoo. Just as you wouldn't skip applying a moisturizer after cleansing your face, similarly you shouldn't miss out on applying a conditioner after shampooing. Reason being, shampooing lifts off dirt, oil and product buildup, but it can also dry out the lengths of your hair, making your hair weak, brittle and prone to breakage. Wahi conditioners restore hydration back into your strands, particularly your ends, and make your hair easier to style. So no matter your hair type, conditioner is a must. The fourth hair care myth is dandruff is a result of dry scalp. I feel like we often get confused between flaky skin and dandruff due to their similar appearance. But fact to ye hai ki people with an oily scalp are more prone to dandruff. Just like the rest of our body, our scalp too has skin cells that shed regularly. Dandruff is caused by an yeast-like fungus known as Melissasia, which feeds on excess oil produced in our scalp. This causes skin cells to shed faster than normal and results in dandruff. Here is how to tell the difference between dry scalp and dandruff. So, agar aapke scalp pe chote white flakes hai, to chances are that you have a dry scalp. Lekin agar aapke flakes bade size ke aur yellowish hai, then that means you have dandruff. The last hair care myth is that it is better to air dry your hair than blow dry. हम ये तो जानते हैं that you need to spare your strands from heat post washing, but it's also not a good idea to air dry them after every hair wash. सच तो ये है कि air drying causes more damage to hair strands. इसका reason ये है कि when your hair remains wet for a prolonged period of time, it swells up and puts pressure on the proteins that keep your hair intact. This might mess up your scalp health, causing bacterial overgrowth due to excess moisture. So the best way to dry your hair is by using a blow dryer on a low heat setting. Hold the dryer at least 6 inches away from your hair, making sure to move the dryer continuously. This will ensure that your hair dries quickly without the heat damaging your damp hair. So guys, these were the 5 hair care myths to stop believing. जाने से पहले इस वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करें and subscribe to Be Beautiful. और लगे हाथ रिंग द बेल आइकन टू स्टे अपडेटेड विद ऑल आवर लेटेस्ट वीडियोस।